Hello friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Rishabh and I am here again with another video on wilp. Okay, so in this video I will tell you about what is the profile details that you need to fill. Okay, many of you received a mail regarding consent accepted. Okay, so in that mail it is written to fill more profile details. So in this video I will tell you every step what you have to go through to fill that profile details. Okay, so let's start the video and understand what you need to fill. So I will explain all the things in next part. So let's move to next part.
So now I am on my computer screen and now I will tell you everything how you will fill more profile details. So first of all, I will show you that mail that everyone will get after BGV. Okay, so I open my Gmail. So it is loading, wait for a second. So here you will see many of you received this type of mail which is says consent accepted. Okay, so I scroll down and show you what is written in this mail. So I also get this mail after my BGV. So it is written that thank you for accepting consent letters in embark and you did not complete your profile yet, so please complete your profile to the earliest. Okay, so we will complete our profile. So we navigate to the new tab and open this new tab, and here I write a URL which is careerswipro.com/wilp. Okay, so if you are a wilp candidate you need to go to this link, and if you are elite then you have to open the elite website. Okay, so I log in here in campus careers. So I click on campus careers and this page will open in front of us, and here you need to write your email address and password and click on login. So I fill my details and log in. Now here you have to go to profile. Okay, this is the main step you have to do. Okay, so concentrate here, don't move to dashboard, open this profile option. Okay, so here you will see this profile option and here lots of fields are given. So you need to fill all the fields: email, phone number, last name, first name, postal code, job title and willing to relocate. Okay, so in current job title you need to mention fresher. I think you have left this field, that's why you get that mail. And willing to relocate, yes. Okay, you don't have to put no, because if you put no then you will not get further updates or mails. Okay, so now click on submit, and when you click on submit you will see this thank you for connecting with us. Okay, so these things you have to do only to get further mails and updates from wilp side. Okay, so now I close my browser. This is all for now. I think now you understand properly what this mail is saying. So meet you in next video. Like this video if you find it helpful and watch other videos of mine, and do subscribe if you didn't subscribe yet. Okay, to be a part of Rishabh Hacks family. Bye bye, take care.